Hello, good afternoon. Welcome back to my YouTube channel. And today I will show you for the problem of genus 3. Some of you are having problem connecting from genus 3 software to genus 3 VM. And then genus 3 VM doesn't start. So you cannot use GNS3 software. So how you can, skip the GNS3 VM, and then you can use only GNS3 software on your local PC. So let's say it is connecting to GNS3 VM right now, but it having problem. The GNS3 VM here doesn't start. I mean, this is starting, but it's taking for a while, and then it will show only gray, and then it won't start. So how to disconnect your GNS3 from GNS3 VM, and then you don't want to use VMware anymore. Okay, to do that, you just go cancel here. You go to help. Go to setup wizard, and then you can say that I want to run GNS3 on my computer, on my local computer. I will not use GNS3 VM. Even you have installed GNS3 VM, but you will not use it anymore. Okay, so click on run on my computer, okay, run on my local computer, go next. Okay, go next. Please select host binding 127, okay, and then go next. Next, finish, okay. And then you close GNS3 software. You close this one, GNS3 VM. And you start GNS3 again. Just wait. It is opening the GNS3 software. Yeah. Now you are using your PC only. It's not using with GNS3 VM anymore. So who have problem with GNS3 connecting to GNS3 VM, just follow my steps, and then you can start using GNS3 for implementing your network. Okay, now I try to start testing project one. Okay, now I can add my router here. I can add because I have installed my router on my GNS3 VM, so I need to reinstall my router and switch. Okay, I will not run on GNS3 VM. I run on my computer. Okay, I go to new, I need to select my software, okay, my router. So you need to reinstall router iOS and switch iOS. Okay, next. Okay, I use gigabit Ethernet, gigabit Ethernet, and gigabit Ethernet. Okay. Just wait. It will take some time. Okay, finished. Okay, finished. Now I add one more. I click on run on my computer. I go to new. Okay, switch. This is a switch. Okay, this is an Ethernet switch router. Because of the CN3 doesn't have a managed switch, so we need to install router as a switch. Okay, just leave this as it. Next, and click idle PC and wait for some time. It is taking some time. Okay, finish. Okay, now I try to add router. Okay, I try to add switch. So now we can use router and switch. Okay, so you just follow my steps and you can start implement your network. Okay, thank you for watching. Please do subscribe and you will get more notification on my new video. Okay, thank you.